Hey everybody, it's Dave Skin with another race in the NASCAR career on the iRacing AI. Today we are back at the Charlotte Motor Speedway on the Roval configuration for the Bank of America Roval 400. So, we are in the middle of qualifying right now. This is our last road race of the season, so last time we'll be doing qualifying like this. So let's get on with it. We're going to go make another qualifying run here. Might have enough time for two laps, we'll see. Right now, I ain't too slow. It's okay. Let's, no. Whoops. Okay, maybe that'll just be one lap. Okay, come on. Well, I thought we were kind of fast, but we're not. We'll keep trying. Man, that could have been a real good corner. Oh, there it goes. Alright. And we're not going to have enough time to get all the way back around. So, let's, go over the playoff standings, because that is very notable for us, something I'm kind of overlooking quite a bit, and maybe I shouldn't, but yeah, we're not locked into the next round. I guess I could look at the Sam Racer Hulb. So, we are in right now. We are in fourth in points. We need to be in the top eight. I guess really the top seven. Elliott and Harvick have both advanced to the next round. So, ninth place is got 3,039 points. We have 3,064. So, quick math on that would say 25 points ahead. Not great, since we're not going to get any stage points here. But who will? Well, Ross will. So, Ross. He's ahead of us. That's okay. Cindric. Ooh, Cindric's gonna get some points. He's last. Slasky's not in. Briscoe's not in. Reddick is gonna get 2 points. He is right on the cut line. So, not great. So we're only gonna be about 12 points ahead of 7th going into this race.
not fantastic, but you know, see what it looks like. And this is all driver's points. I don't know about owners.
Also, it is a 40-car field. This a full field here today, as 39 cars enter this in the real world. A lot of cars stopped right here. It's interesting. Not sure what they're up to. We'll wind up qualifying here. I don't think anything changed. No. So Michael McDowell on the pole. Connor Daly in second. I don't know how we got that, because he was like dead last in this race in the real world. So that's a fun one. Whatever. Just wait.
5 cars left to grid. Still waiting on 2 cars to grid. Waiting on the final car to grid.
Alright, so we've got 27 laps here. That is a quarter of the 109 in the real race. Skill spread between 35 and 55. Some of the lowest I've done ever. And look where we qualified. One stop race here. Oh, jeez. Whoops. Come on. There we go. Oh, you know what I just remembered? Michael McDowell's in the hunt for the owner's championship still. He's on pole, so he might make it to the round of 8. These tires as warm as possible. Whoops. Alright, well, I got the same goal as every road race, and that is to just not crash, but usually I fail at that. But I, weirdly enough, feel like this is one of my better road courses, so let's just see what happens. Of course, there's not going to be any restart zone here, so we are about to just go, go, go. Green.
Oh, unless we stack up. That's a possibility. Oh! Every time. Okay. Golly, man. Just want some open track. Oh, Connor Daly found his way to the back. How do you do that? Clear. Sorry, Danny. Thing's already broke, but I ain't really got an option. Thought I tested this thing out a little bit better. Guess not. Gosh. Wow. Fastest lap, guys. How about it? I don't know what I did differently. That's a joke. We might be attempting the undercut here out of pure necessity.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Alright, we're gonna try something here. Ugh. Son of a gun, man. A joke. Thank you. Oh, well, that didn't work. Hope it didn't just wreck the leader there. Ooh, he did get some damage. I don't care. Well, go ahead. Just get our shot here. Be done and just assume we're out of the playoffs. Whatever. Come on. All right, let's get on with this. Looks like he's doing okay. So yeah, we're probably out. That's fine. We've already got our championship. We weren't that good this year. Hope y'all didn't hear that.
meters fitting now. Car 6 is up the front.
All right, sorry, I've been doing other things. All right, so, yep, crazy little pit stop there with the running out of gas and stuff. Looks like Keselowski's gonna win. Oh my gosh. This is about to happen. You're kidding. Are they all gonna come to pit road? I don't think so. Oh my gosh. What's gonna happen here? Oh my gosh. He still won the race, I think. Oh, yeah, I love you so much. You are so great. All right, well, thank you all for watching. I really do appreciate it. Next race is going to be Vegas for the South Point 400. Thanks for watching. We'll catch you next time. Bye-bye.